Yo, what is up? It is Max Jam, and we are back again with this Raw series. Yeah, I know it's been a while. You know, I'm gonna just put it out whenever I feel like it's the right time to put it out. That's kind of how I'm gonna be doing it. But we're gonna definitely continue this series. Trust me, I got some things up my damn sleeve. But anyway, so we are playing Operation on Battlefield 1, and basically Operation is like, this map is called Conquer Hell, and basically it's only two maps, and then the attacking team has to capture all the flags and then you win the game. But you gotta capture a certain amount of flags on one map and a certain amount of flags on another map to win the whole game. If you don't capture the flag on all the maps, you're going to lose, and you only got three tries, I think, all together. I'm not really too sure if they changed it by now, but basically I'm showing you this only because we never lost. Like, I've never had a map when I'm playing this game that we never lost. We literally conquered every single flag and just continued, and we won the game. But I'm going to kind of skip a little bit on the part when I'm driving the vehicle, only because it was a lot of downtime where I really wasn't getting kills, and there was pretty awesome kills that I was getting. And also, you're not gonna be able to hear my voice. You literally, this is only gameplay, no commentary. But you know, sit back, relax, and enjoy the video.
That soldier's one of theirs! There! Enemy soldier! Enemy soldier in sight! Damn it! I see an enemy soldier! Movement spotted! Enemy soldier! I got an enemy plane moving around! Enemy soldier sighted! Enemy soldier in sight! Enemy aircraft moving around. Enemy plane. see an enemy soldier. Some ammo! Grab it! Thank you. ammo for you. Ammunition! Tossing a grenade!
Rest those wounds, pal.
Take that ammunition! There's a grenade for you, bastard!
Nice work, boys. With the French victorious too, the whole German line is collapsing. They'll be surrendering by nightfall.